be a quiet place, but then... You ask me, we'd be better off without that wizard in town.
Running an inn weren't my plan, but Follian decided to move here, so I joined him.
Lurbuck?
Fancies himself a bard. He pays, so I let him stay. If I had any customers, I'd be worried about him annoying them, but, well, look around. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Anything else you need.
Why, good evening, Yana.
What can I get you, Alva?
What can't you get me, sweetie?
Did you want something to eat?
Eat? No, I don't think I'm hungry. Not now, at least.
Right. Okay. Tell me if you change your mind.
Well, aren't you the pretty one? I bet all the men chase after you. The people here work so hard, and they never allow them a moment of fun. It's such a pity. It won't last forever, though.
Is the line for my next performance starting already? Come on, don't be shy. Plenty of room for everyone. Ha! Oh, that's a good one, friend. Killing Lorebook. I mean, can you imagine something so ludicrous? Depriving the world of my unique talents? I'm in the mood to sing! What about you, friend? Care to join me?
There ain't much to offer, but if you want a place dry to spend the night, I'll rent you a room.
Thank you. You need anything, come see me. I'm as resourceful as I am discreet. I have a lot of respect for Ambar's friend R, but his views are a little extreme. Take care, friend.
Last girl, I told you to leave my tools alone. You have yours.
Yes.
And I have mine.
Alchemy is simple. Must you bother me now? I've almost figured out where it is. I've spent my entire life searching. It brought me all the way to these frozen reaches from the warm embrace of Somerset Isle. Entire years spent in libraries, seeking out tiny villages with local legends that contain but a whisper of a hint of the file. I even named my shop after it, hoping that it might attract anyone who had heard of it. And now it's within my grasp. But the aid, it seems. For in my current condition, I'll never be able to lay my hands on it. Why are you still standing around here? Go get me the hell, you fool!
Let's hear it.
Listen. It matches every description of the file that I've found in lore. But if it can't hold liquid, there's no way of knowing. How did you manage to damage it then? This is what I get for not retrieving it myself. Figures. I doubt you have sufficient knowledge to harm the file, even if you wanted to. Either way, this is the end of it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm not quite in the mood to entertain guests. I trust you can show yourself out. Here's for your trouble. Alchemy is simple. Unless, of course, we're simple. Then, I can't help you.
I want to thank you for your help. I know my master can be a bit short at times. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Even though the file was damaged, I still think your efforts deserve reward. Now, if you'll pardon me, I'm going to tend to Norellian. I can make his final days a bit less painful. I'll never have Master Norellian's skill with potions. I have a decent mind for potions, but I've also learned how to... magical items.
Can't just throw the big logs on the fire. Gotta have the little bits, too.